Hey everyone, I wanted to share a little bit about what drew me to coaching and why I became a coach. So I've always been into fitness. That is the tool that I've used to help me combat depression. Anytime that I started to get into a depression, when I noticed it, then I would kick into a workout routine and I would go on a really super clean eating, healthy diet, and just having that routine helped me get out of the depression. So that's where I started, fell in love with fitness, started taking classes to become a personal trainer, and I just quit. I'm not really sure why I did that, but I kind of quit school altogether and took off for the military. I was in the military for 4 years. That's actually where I met my husband. And while I was stationed in Okinawa, I was actually the fitness instructor PT, we call it PT, for my squadron. And so I would lead everybody in my entire squadron in workouts. And it was really fun. We did like a little CrossFit type thing with just your own body weight. And we ran a lot and did a lot of push-ups. Basically, they loved to hate me. But it was really fun and I really loved it, just full of energy. And then I got pregnant and decided I was gonna get out of the military. So I did, and then my husband got out too and we moved back to the States. Now, before we left, we had gotten P90X and we started doing that workout at home. My husband like hated it because it was kind of long and he had used the pull-up bar, but I'm the one that tightened it in and he fell and hit his knee, so wasn't too happy about that. But anyway, so I've been, you know, aware of Beachbody for a long time. I love Tony Horton. I think he's hilarious, but I really like corny jokes. So I had no idea. I got it from a friend in Okinawa. It's like a buddy's wife who was a coach, but I didn't know that I could be a coach. I didn't know that was a thing. So fast forward 2 kids later and just feeling kind of lost myself in motherhood. Kind of had a falling out with a couple of friends from church and was just feeling so secluded and alone. And then my husband had knee surgery, and as he recovered, he wanted to play soccer again, but knew he needed to lose 30 pounds. And I wanted to help him with that. So I saw my friend Lisa doing Beachbody, and I was like, hey, I remember that. Let's get into that again. But maybe something a little shorter of a workout and not as long as P90X. So I contacted her, and she was having a couples challenge group. And I was like, oh, perfect. Him and I can do it together. So I signed up with her, got a challenge pack for P90X3 because it's only 30 minutes. So still Tony Horton and just shorter, and got Shakeology and was all set to go. And I didn't really know how this whole accountability challenge group thing worked. So I saw her posting on her Facebook page and I posted on mine. I was kind of copying her, just doing what she was doing because I thought that's what you're supposed to do. And then she contacted me and she's like, hey, so all that stuff you're doing, all those posts is encouragement. That is basically what a Beachbody coach does. And you're doing it all, just not getting paid. Do you want to try this out? And I was like, huh, I am already doing it. So, I mean, why not? So I gave it a try. And oh my gosh, you guys, I fell in love with it. It gave me a sense of purpose. The community was amazing. Like, not only the community is great and the challenge groups with all the different people that are working towards same goals as you are, trying to lose weight or tone up or build muscle, whatever it is, everyone's doing it together. But now you have this like coaching community on the other side of that where you're connected to daily and everyone is so positive and encouraging. And that is what I needed. That was what I was missing in my life. And it gave me something else to do to add to who I am instead of just being a mom. So that is really what got me into this. And I've been a Beachbody coach for a year and a half now, and I'm loving it. And the most amazing part, so I had no idea I was gonna need this, but when we moved here to Florida, my husband's income as a brand new pilot was not enough to get us into an apartment. I mean, yeah, his income could pay the bill for the apartment, but you know how you have to have like three times the amount of money as the rent is how much you're getting paid. It's really crazy. But with my Beachbody income and my husband's combined, we were able to get into a place. So I'm so thankful for that, because I don't know where we would be living without that. And I'm really just excited that I get to contribute to pay bills and stuff and start paying debt down. It's exciting. 2016 is our year to pay off all our credit card debt, and I'm stoked about that. So that's how I became a coach, and just want to share my story with you guys. Bye.